Welcome back to 842 Media. Today I'm going to quickly show you guys how to find and utilize the snow mist effect. We're going to go to the effects tab, scroll down to nature category, and then scroll down to find snow mist. Click, drag it down to the timeline. Now with the effect being highlighted, we can go up to the special effects tab and mess with all of these settings. And then let's play it. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.